then I'm gonna cut out the outside. You can put clamps, you can screw a clamp in here and here. You add those aluminum ones we made out, wherever those are at. I got some more machining to do, but I'm just telling you to get ready, you know. Well, I'm roughing this out and I'm gonna do a finish pass on it. And then we'll put a clamp in here on this side, and then I'll cut the outside profile. And then I gotta drill and put a pushing hole in it there. And then that one will be done. We'll put that one on there.